record of 455 East Eagle Woods and the Shannon family exit. All the bushes are trimmed, grass is mowed, garage is spotless. No nail holes or anything. No marks on the ground. Anywhere. Toilets, everything's been cleaned professionally. Entryway. Zero scuff marks, everything's been touched up, painted. Every light bulb. Any light bulbs have been replaced that needed to be. Carpet needs to be cleaned just like it did when we came in and asked for it. Even though it had already been cleaned, those same spots are there, normal wear and tear. Kitchen is spotless. All drawers cleaned out. Wiped out, cleaned everything. The backyard is in excellent shape. And up the stairs we go. Nice and fresh. Curtains that were here stay. Well, since I left yesterday, looks like a 9-volt battery. Everything's spotless. Should have 100%. Deposit back. Theater room. Again, all equal or better than we found it. In fact, we even patched their nail holes. Kids' bedroom. Laundry, central vac, which was not a covered item anyway, but master closet. So this is completely move-in ready, turnkey. Nobody has to do anything. This for any thing that they say is not normal wear and tear. Master. And that's it.